there's nothing I want to trade for it.
Mira, Rosalía, you don't always have to trade a thing. Sometimes you can trade by doing something for the other person. It's called a service.
A service?
Sí.
Oh, it's my turn now. Adios, granito de arroz!
Ciao, bacalao! What service should I do so Crystal will want to trade for the purple seashell? Aha! Presenting Rosie Fuentes! Da-da-da! Da-da-da-da!
Rosie, what are you doing?
I'm tap dancing.
Well, I can see that, but why?
I'm doing a service. I tap dance for you, and you give me the purple seashell. Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
I tap danced too hard, and now my feet are stuck in the sand. Rosie's rule. In case you're wondering if you can tap dance in the sand, you can't.
Come here.
Thanks. So, can we trade for the purple shell?
Listen, Rosie, your dance was interesting, but I still want to keep the purple shell.
Hi, Iggy.
I'm not Iggy. I'm Seaweed Monster.
Seaweed Monster?
I can save Crystal from the Seaweed Monster. Don't worry, Crystal. I'll save you from the scary Seaweed Monster.
Seaweed Monster,
got him.
Okay, bye-bye. Wow, Crystal. I sure did a good service saving you from the Seaweed Monster, huh?
Seaweed Monster? Yeah! Oh, I didn't even notice.
You didn't? So no purple seashell?
Sorry, Rosie.
Oigan, niños, I have not great news.
Is it that I still don't have the purple seashell? Because that is definitely not great news.
Well, there's more not great news. Looks like it might rain. We'll need to pack up and head home early.
What? But what about my seashell museum?
Oh, and my sand mermaid. I still have to finish her tiara and make her ukulele.
Ukulele?
She's in a mermaid band.
Now I'll never finish my museum because I still don't have the purpley perfect seashell. And now we have to leave and...
Thunderflop. Breathe in. Breathe out. Wiggle it back. Now I'm ready to figure this out. Vamos a